Okay, here we are. It's 4:36 at the Vivian. Here is the entrance. Counter, the kitchen. There's Janet, remember her. She sends her hellos. Okay, living room. This door right here was the laundry. Off the kitchen. Okay. Living room area. And we're gonna go over to the master.
That is the master.
That's the master. Let me go out here. It's a rainy day here. So the orientation is a little different. It does face the courtyard, but we're facing north. Little terrace. This is the master bath. It's all neutral colors, if you remember. And here's the closet. Let me see if I can get the light on. Master closet. I'm gonna send you the floor plan. So there's the carpet, so you can see. It's camel color. Going across the living room again. Into a spare room. This closet is just for the hot water heater or furnace, so that you would never need to open. There's the view from the window, the pool, courtyard, and then second bedroom with. It also has a walk-in closet, a little smaller than the master, but it is a walk-in. And then a separate little linen closet on this side. A connecting door to the main bath, which has the tub and the vanity toilet. Back out to the main room. And this is just another hall closet here. Right on the side of the main entrance door.